What's up YouTube, Midget Man here, back with another video. So in today's video, as you can see, the weather is shining, it's nice and warm, so why not make some GPU ice cubes. Don't forget to smash a like on this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, comment down below why you love watching my videos, and I'll give you a shout out in my next video. Why not? It's a nice sunny day, I'm feeling happy, you're feeling happy in here. Alright guys, so here we are back inside. We've got some blue ice, that's how we're gonna make it. We've got the shaker cup there with some water in, and we have the ice cube thingy, my bobby, which you pour in and obviously freeze it. So let's just, I was thinking of doing Fazbury, but you know, blue ice is the best flavour. Come on. So unscoot that. I've been having blue ice a lot lately. I've had the last three times I've had G Fuel. You know, I picked it up just for, you know, why not? And I was like, oh my god, love this flavour. Alright, so one scoop in there, guys. I need to shake it as much as I can, you know, because you don't want powdery ice cubes. I'm actually looking forward to see how this is going to go, so, yeah. Guys, I'm back, sorry about that, I filled it up a bit too high than normal. Alright then, so gonna get a scoop of G Fuel, here we go. I'm gonna be running out of this blue ice. Alright, scoop of G Fuel. Oh god, what's happening? Alright, it's sunny. It's been shook up too good yet. Put that there. Bloody hell, was it? It's going a bit frothy, more than usual. Put that on there. Get the ice cubes out. Oh god. One. Oh. Two. Three. Four. If it can come. Yep, it can. Four ice cubes, guys. That's it. This is solid. Solid. No, that's water. Solid. No, you ain't. Hang on. Sorry about that. Let's try one. You know, curious. Mmm. Cold. That is decent. That would be really nice as ice rolls for in the summer. Give you a bit of energy, you know, why not? You know, make some ice rolls, have it whenever. You know, when you're playing PlayStation on the way to the gym, in general, you're just thirsty. So, let's just shake this up and have a swig. Nice and cold. Ice cubes taste nice. It's not going to water it down, it's just going to add more blue ice. So, you know, you can't go wrong, guys. You know, I do suggest that you try this. You know, make the ice cubes instead of ice because it wouldn't water it down. Also, try making ice cubes out of it or ice rolls, as I said, because they do taste really nice. They taste better than the Mr. Frosty ice tip tops that you get from the shop. And these give you energy. So yeah, guys, thank you for watching today's video. Don't forget to smash a like on this video. Subscribe to the channel if you are new. And without further ado, I'll see you next time. I'm out. Peace.